I had the wonderful experience of going to Eustace's farm a few weeks ago and getting to see all the work he's done there, building these incredible structures and building them in the way that they would have been built a few hundred years ago. It was amazing to see. I also had the most adventurous trail ride of my life. Thank you, Eustace. So here's Eustace, and he's going to talk to us a little bit about what he does and his support of him.
Realizing that there's a prosecution that would even